How to turn off the last scene on Microsoft Teams. Hello everyone, my name is Smile, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can turn off the last scene on Microsoft Teams. Start by opening your Microsoft Teams. After you do that, you will see a chat option on this section right here. Now what you can simply do is tap on the profile which is on the top left side. After that, scroll down and down and you will see the option of availability just below your profile. Now what you need to do is tap on away. When you tap on away, person will not be able to see that you are online, and they will also not be able to see when you have last seen the Microsoft Teams. So you need to set it to away to do that. If you again don't want to do it and disable this, then you can simply go on available, and then people will be able to see that you are online, and they will also be able to see your last scene on Microsoft Teams. Hope this helps you. If you like the video, then please do hit the thumbs up and subscribe button, and also comment in the comment section below. Thank you for watching.